Hey, what's up, you guys? Back to my channel. Today's video is... Where is it? Right here. Today's video is about following Sparkpelt PMV, and this is by mobiusghost, and I'm excited for this one, guys. So, guys, going to it, and my guys, I have none of the content being shown right now. As well, I've never heard about this character particularly before. So, guys, going to it, and my guys, I have none of the content being shown once again. Boom! The tide rolls by. I wonder why I felt inclined to try. My story has. I didn't know realize I was both dead, oh god. The sea divides, but I don't wanna get lost in the ocean. I don't wanna get lost in the ocean now. Squirrel fight? Yes, it is. And as our single climbs the charts, I feed on their virgin blood from their bleeding hearts with my pants around my ankles, play my part. I build the yard. We should check it out. If you guys want me to check out his web comic, please tell me. I'm always gonna do that. Also, that'd be kind of fun. But this killed me. Like, slowly killed me. I didn't like. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna wait till this like a full outros outro so I can really get my thoughts and ideas. About falling by saying anything. I should check say anything out. Okay, let's get to the my thoughts on the video. This is a really good video. A lot of surprises. Yes, we're gonna throw chaos, trauma, cats getting their butt whooped, seeing a friend who's previously was friends with back when he was alive, and now he have a child or somebody who looks just like them. It's so much. Reason why I even said that, because Sparkpelt was not really a character I really like. At least in my knowledge, don't get much love in a fandom, because I don't see many maps about it or any very detail that's put into his character as much as see in the about the comics or even in media in general. But I see he's I now know where he's from. And we have watched him multiple times actually, with Squirrel Fly and her story and adopting the kids and the Astra story leading up to that afterwards. It's crazy. It's really crazy. But also seeing his storyline and seeing why he seeing his trauma and seeing why he feel the way he feel, seeing that he's he's the type of cat that really protect those that he really love and want to do the best he can do for the ones that really appreciate him and just, you know, living a normal life and stuff. It just sucks that he went through all this trauma and abuse for no reason. And I was just trying to help and to understand the problem and take care of it. But it's so hard when you can't change the past. It's really hard. It's really hard. I can tell. And that's at least what I'm getting from it. I'm not saying that's the storytelling story of this whole map. It just really got me when I see in the beginning, you realize the kids and the cat both die, and then at some point reincarnated? I'm guessing reincarnated? technically reincarnated, and then seeing them grow and seeing them develop and raising them with Squirrelfly and the others in the in their clan, and just seeing it all blow up in his face at some point, but he don't even know what went wrong at what point. And that sucks. It really does sucks. Thank you guys so much for watching. Anything you want me to do, please comment down below. I hear you guys got to say. You guys are awesome and amazing. And I'll see you guys again next one. Bye.